vision of the Son of Man. And a great voice said to me, "Adore God, for the testimony of Jesus is the spirit of prophecy." After this, I beheld a great multitude which no man could number, from all nations, tribes, peoples, and tongues. The third angel sounded the trumpet. A great star fell from heaven, burning as a torch. The star was named Wormwood. 28th painting, The Harvest. I saw an angel flying through the midst of heaven to preach the eternal gospel, saying with a loud voice, "Fear the Lord, give him honor, because the hour of his judgment is come." A great voice from heaven declared, "Now is come salvation and strength and the kingdom of our God and the power of his Christ, because the accuser of our brethren is cast down." Another angel came to them, ascending from the rising of the sun, crying out, "Hurt not the earth, nor the sea, nor the trees, until we seal the servants of God in their foreheads." I saw a sea of glass mingled with fire. Those who had overcome the beast stood upon the sea of glass with the harps of God. They sang the song of Moses, which God's people sang to praise him when God delivered them from Pharaoh. "Great and marvelous are your works, Lord God Almighty. Just and true are your ways, O King of the saints." Thirty-fourth painting, The Battle of Armageddon. These would live and reign with Christ for 1,000 years. This is the first resurrection.